Honourable Member for Malpeque.
Mr. Speaker, I rise to commend Mr. Stirling MacRae for his outstanding contribution to Prince Edward Island. A special note is Stirling's impressive service through his involvement with the local fire department. Stirling, after 57 years as a volunteer fireman at the New Glasgow Fire Department, has decided it's time to retire from active duty. Imagine that, Mr. Speaker, 57 years. Having recently celebrated his 80th birthday, he will now be an auxiliary member. Stirling is a seasoned farmer. In fact, I caught up to him Friday heading to combine soybeans. He is also a founder and co-owner of New Glasgow Lobster Suppers, starting with the District Junior Farmers Organization, of which Stirling was a member, first bought it for their meeting place. These days, New Glasgow Lobster Supper is owned by two farming families, the Nicholsons and the MacRaes, and patrons from around the world continue to enjoy wonderful meals and hospitality there. We thank Stirling for his volunteerism and commitment to the safety of his friends, community, and neighbours, and we wish he and his wife Jean well.